this is the excellent foppery of the world, that when we are sick in fortune, often the surfeit of our own behavior, we make disasters of the sun, the moon, and the stars, as if we were villains by necessity, fools by heavenly compulsion, knaves, thieves, and treachers by spherical predominance, drunkards, liars, and adulterers by an enforced obedience of planetary imperium. Edgar.
How now, Brother Edmund?
What serious contemplation are you in?